Chapter 13 tells us that true love has qualities, and the qualities of love are full of meaning. They're void of selfishness and with an eternal quality. And being assured of your love, each for the other, I ask you to join each other by the right hands and repeat after me. Your right hands. There you go. All right, here we go. I, Dale.
I, Dale.
Take you, Andy.
You, Andy.
To be my wedded wife.
Be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward. In doing so, I make you the following promises. Through each experience of life, I will walk by your side. In days of storm clouds, as in days of sunshine. In days of little, as in days of plenty. In days of sickness, as in days of health. In all the days, and in all the ways, I will be true and faithful to you alone. I will love, I will honor, and provide for you. You have become my best friend, and I love you. My desire is to see you happy. And know that I help make you so. I commit myself to you and our marriage until death parts us. I, Andy. Take you, Dale, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hope from this day forward. In doing so, I make you the following promises. Through each experience of our lives, I will walk by your side. In days of storm clouds, as in days of sunshine. In days of little, as in days of plenty. In days of sickness, as in days of health. In all the days, and in all the ways, I'll be true and faithful to you alone. I will love, honor, and cherish you. You have become my best friend, and I love you. My desire is to see you happy, and know I help make you so. I commit myself to you and to our marriage until death parts us. So then, you are both committed to one another until death parts you. Let us pray. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. There we go. You got yours and he got his. All right. So now we're going to do this. Ready? Andy, you want to give the ring to him first. I want to make him do it last because we did the vows the other way. Cool? Andy, go ahead and give the ring to him by saying this. I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow. And with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you. In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, amen. Dale, I want you to give the ring to Andy and repeat after me. I give you this ring, as a symbol of my vow. And with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you. In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, amen. All right. Dale and Andy, you have given yourselves to one another by solemn vows, and with the joining of your hands and the giving and receiving of a ring, I get to pronounce that you are husband and wife in the name of Jesus Christ our Lord. Father, bless these children and teach them to share all their thoughts and all their hopes and all their fears, that each will take courage from each other. Let each of them learn quickly how to love one another and to forgive one another, and realize that each has faults and shortcomings, to be patient and kind, and help them to see how they can truly become one inside your love. Above all, I wish and pray for them that they're granted a steady awareness of God and his presence, and that they might know that we have sealed here today a solemn promise, guaranteed by the name of Jesus. Father, we bless them in your name, and we bid them, your children, to be happy in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. What God has joined together, let no one separate. You, sir, may now kiss your bride. And ladies and gentlemen, by the power invested in me in the internet, I pronounce to you Mr. and Mrs. Dale Archer.
Champagne, I will ask you to charge your glasses and I will make the first toast. So let's get that champagne distributed.
Oh, make her happy now.
You do that.
I told you.
Put that whole thing in her face.
He's too late. He's up.
Dale.
You got it all.
You can do it.
You can do it. You can do it, Dale.
I'm also pretty smart.
Every day be as sunny as this day has been.
Last dance.